Mr. Speaker, Conservatives have a short memory when it comes to their promises. Last December, the Finance Minister made a clear commitment to meet with his provincial counterparts this month about CPP and QPP. CPP and QPP are the backbone of our pension system. Our communities and all Canadians will benefit from CPP-QPP expansion. Will the minister tell us when this meeting is happening, and will he be keeping his promises to strengthen CPP and QPP?
Good question. The Honourable Minister of State for Finance.
Well, thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I must once again remind that honourable member that Canada Pension Plan is shared jurisdiction between the provinces. We cannot arbitrarily make any changes to Canada Pension Plan without consulting with the provinces. And we continue to do that, Mr. Speaker, but the provinces said to us, not all of the provinces are in support now of expanding Canada Pension Plan, but they were all in support of putting in place a framework for the pooled registered pension plan. And we think that's a good idea, but apparently the NDP don't. They don't think that we should help people have another option for saving, because they voted against that in this House. The